Jan, coming from Slovakia, what can you tell us about our coming opponent from Žilina?
So as we already know, Žilina was the champion of the league, and I think the last 5 years we can say that it's one of the best teams in Slovakia. The style of play, they want to play football all the time. Now they have a coach that is really good and wants to play the football. Every team he had, he was in Trenčín before, and he won the title with them as well. So it's gonna be a difficult match, but I hope that we're gonna make a good result and we're gonna go on.
You say they like to play football. Can you say some more about their style of playing?
Yeah, they have many small players, you know, with good technique and good control. So they just try to use that in the games. Want to have a lot of passes, has control of the ball and stuff like that. But they also have the artificial grass there, so that can be the advantage for them. But it's not a problem for us.
Do you know any of the players from the national team where you play regularly?
Yeah, some of the players I know from Žilina, but not that I play with them in Slovakia. I just know maybe one player that I played in Czech Republic with, and that's it. But as I said, they have a lot of youngsters. I think maybe five or four players are in a national team of under 21s in Slovakia, so they have some quality for sure.
How would the weather be in Žilina in this time of year?
Well, we can probably say that because in July most of the time it's very hot in Slovakia, so we're gonna see, but it will be same for us and for them, so that should not be an excuse.